Okay, good evening, everyone. Jumping back into Diablo. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. I've noticed some people are watching the streams but they're not subscribing. If you don't like the stream on and you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe. If you are watching the VOD on Twitch, please give my channel a follow if you like it. Stream. Okay, so I have two dungeons left. One of them is down here somewhere. Oh, that's right there. And that was first. Well, I should probably clear this inventory out a little bit first.
What will it be?
No salvage. Missing two. Salvage four, whoops. Gems out of that. Those greaves. Do not want to lose those gems. Okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
That's the one that I have the most trouble with, is poison. I have damage on them. I mean, being frozen sucks too, but nowhere near as much as poison damage.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
Oh, I forgot to. That was supposed to go on the chest too. Why does that profile keep resetting? Massive pain. I'm worried my internet connection is not quite good. If I keep getting that issue where it pulls me back, the packets start coming. that. This is very frustrating. Boss fights. Second last dungeon with fractured pigs.
Lack the needed mana.
Must be a dead end. That was a maggot sack.
I'm low.
Definitely more than one.
We can't do it alone.
I died.
I need time.
Hmm. expecting it to be more or less wipe mode areas. Wipe mode. Survive the onslaught. I wonder if there's a way to change how that sorts.
Without you.
Nice. It's two people that survived.
Out of man.
bless you.
Greasy key. That's not disgusting at all. And killed all the creatures. See? I mean, that section. Your tree start to get full.
I need more time.
In the mine in mere moments. I tried to run, but stumbled over loose rocks. Now my cursed leg is broken. I can hear the echoes of other people still alive, but I can't see them. I suppose it doesn't matter. As long as the demons can't see me, I'm safe.
Out of mana.
It is falling tree. Thought that would be a circle, then I was right. Really gonna stop slouching. I'm scanned. Straight. Okay, if I'm playing the sun, is that straight?
Well struck. Be wary on the road.
What else you got?
Come back and see us. Bliss, and thank you.
Figured out that, estimating that a gold coin was probably about 10 grams. Today's money, my 8 million would actually be 80 billion, I believe. So this 10 grand is about $1,000.
I need more time.
Tired.
Phew, that's another dungeon done. One more to go and then I'll do that fortress? Stronghold, that's the word. Fortress, stronghold. Thanks for the follow. Else.
I need more time. What is this?
Ah! This is one of the side missions. Side quest. This is one thing. I don't know what that's going to be. Description stuff.
Time.
Mother told me not to go. But the cathedral refused to tell us anything about Father. What I found was much worse than I expected. Mm-hmm. The Knights Penitent are either dead or roaming the halls as monstrosities. I watched them for days until I found one that had my father's limp. I approached and pleaded with him to come home. The creature that had been my father attacked me, and I stabbed him to escape. I couldn't see anything left of my father in the monster's eyes. Only pain and rage. Mother was right. I never should have come here.
That's okay. That was weird.
Yeah!
What's that?
Yeah.
No. And I'm faithful.
My bags are full.
And there also.
Fair trade. Anything else?
Good deal, Father Bliss.
Thank you.
That's it. Yeah. Oh. Now we just need that one. I'll do the side quest and then I'll do the fortress. Oh, I can't speak. It's gonna drive straight into this, but I should probably do this.
The night has teeth beyond these walls. Better we'd bed down here so that we see the dawn. These pilgrims making their way to Kyovashad are good people. We do our best to keep them safe from the vampire.
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified.
That sounds freaky. Oh, wow.
The night has teeth beyond these walls. Better we'd bed down here so that we see the dawn.
You there! Please, have you seen a man named Julik? What? Let me see this note. Where did you get this? I must go after him. Julik, my love, I'll find you. I swear.
No.
Please, tell me where I can find him.
I will not.
That would have been a mistake. Probably, yes.
No! Julik! My love! Your cruelty knows no limits!
Survivors. This place is overrun.
Thank you.
functions.
Ready yet.
The bloom leads beneath the cathedral. That must be the source.
I'm out of potions.
Did not protect these knights from the vampires. Time to do that.
I'm out of potions.
Time to do that.
not ready yet.
Any time.
Don't let the cold bite you too hard. Like rabid mongrels, you will turn on your masters and all around you. May the darkness in your hands spread like blood from an open womb amongst your kin until you are surrounded by that which you find most powerful. May you conceal for all death.
I need more time. need time to remember.
Is worth the coin.
Thank you.
more time. Cannot use that. I need more time.
Time to do that.
ready yet.
Time to do that.
Bullshit.
Yeah. time to be back. Thank you. tight.
I'm not ready yet.
I've done all dungeons. Oh, stronghold. Three side mission cycles.
I need more time.
crit. Almost had that last one.
Cannot carry more.
Left there is worth the coin.
Dark days upon us. You need a proper weapon. Anything else?
I got furs, skins, and steel. I'll take it.
Thank you.
Kind of curious. Okay. I think I am done for the night. I will obviously be back again tomorrow. Might do some killing, trying to figure out how I can find those remaining side quests. And then if I do that, next stream I will finish them. And then I believe Skull's Glen next. And then Dry Steps. Then Halazar. And then Future Star. And yeah. Till next time, see you later.